Off the right boards, Kelleher. Ahead he goes to Weissbach, coming with speed down the right side. Shot, and he scores. Great individual effort from Linus Weissbach as he just barrels down the right-hand side, cut in toward Primo, and he beat him to the glove side. 42 seconds left to go in this second period, and Tri-City has the late goal to take the lead.